Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Preston Miller here from PrestonsCorner.com, and today I just wanted to talk really quickly about coding boot camps. Okay, so I've been thinking about coding boot camps a lot lately. They've been in a lot of news stories. A lot of people have been talking about them, and a lot of it's about, you know, should kids now go to college for 4 years, or should they go to a coding boot camp? Which one makes them more well prepared, you know, for the real world solutions that businesses need today? So I'm not a programmer, I'm a marketer, but I was doing some research into one of these coding boot camps. It's called Coding Dojo. Since I'm in the Dallas area, Coding Dojo actually just started a coding boot camp out here. So I wanted to show you really quick. Here is their website, and here is kind of what it all is. It's that you can actually go there to their boot camp at 6 of their locations in the US, or you can take the boot camp online. Now, the interesting thing about this one is that I signed up for some of their literature, and they keep sending me something about this guy, Ted Whang, who's making $70,000. He made $70,000 starting out of Coding Dojo. So I was trying to figure out more about this guy and kind of his story. And as it turns out, he actually blogged about his whole experience here at this website, at this blog spot, blog here. And I'll put a link to that in the description below this video. But it was very interesting because he actually went through here, and I'll show you. He went through the 60 days of, you know, the coding boot camp here and blogged about each day and what he did and how, what he learned and how he did it, okay? And if you're not familiar with these coding boot camps, you know, to be successful in these, you've got to get there at like 8 a.m. and you're going to be there until like 10 p.m. at night. So it's very intense. It's very tough. And Ted talks about that a lot in his blog here. But also, it's very interesting because he did the boot camp back in 2014. And I was trying to find some more information on all of this and his experience here. And he, as I said just a second ago, he did this back in 2014. So the question would be, like, are these boot camps still relevant in 2016? Are they still just as good? The question is, could you really get out of one of these boot camps and get a job making $70,000? So it looks like his last post here was from 2015. But if, check this out. Ted is now on Medium blogging as well. And if you look at his latest post from March 19th of 2016, it says, "The glory days of coding boot camps are over." What? Ted Whang, the guy who got out of one of these boot camps making $70,000, says the glory days of coding boot camps are over. And then he gets a little crazy here. What is a coding boot camp? So it's very interesting. I think you should definitely be informed if you're going to go to one of these coding boot camps. I think you would really learn a lot in one of these coding boot camps. I myself might actually be going to an introductory course at the Dallas, one of the Dallas boot camps. But all that to say, if you read this article on Medium, and I'll link to it below this video, can you actually go to one of these and get a job paying, you know, 70K like Ted? I think the answer is yes, you can, but it's a lot of work and it's very tough. It's a very competitive job market these days, but it's still doable, I would say, even though, you know, you need to read Ted's article here, and I'll link to all this below this video. But I want to hear what you think. What do you think about coding boot camps? Do you think it's still doable? Have you actually been to a coding boot camp? I'd love to hear your story. Go ahead and leave a comment below this video. And as always, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel to get all the latest videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.